Even if I play as killer on my own time and I see that someone's a streamer, I'll stream snipe them in a way not to have an advantage. In fact, I'll never kill them. I'll never kill anyone in the round if there's someone that I was stream sniping. And I literally go on a mess on a mission to make them laugh. And I've met some awesome new streamers through that. Like, I'll talk in their chat after the game and they'll be like, you were so funny, what the heck were you doing? And I've met some cool people through that. I've met some new streamers that I like through that. You said with these words, duh. Nah, I just like messing with people. Is what I like to do. There's a pustula petal. Oh, lol. No, I guess so. Except power break. I don't do gens or totems or open doors or heal or I do power break. Oh my goodness, I love this guy. What a legend. Oh my goodness. But yeah, the guy's saying don't deny it, but yeah, that's literally not what I do. Oh my goodness, I love this guy. But yeah, on that one game there wasn't much I could do. I was tunneled right after destroying Hex Ruin, and then I was tunneled immediately after getting unhooked both times, and there was literally nothing I could run to. So I literally didn't even have a chance to do anything and show how I actually even play. Yeah, I guess people thought I was gonna be really salty. I guess maybe that's what Hexy was saying, question mark? Toxic survivors are gonna say toxic things. I don't know. So you're bored and read through every word in your panel below. Since you're on laptop and you realize that you and Carvier are the only two legit mods for the channel, makes you feel empowered. What do you mean by legit mods? Because there's more mods that I would consider that. I guess I'll go do my gens. Like Emma, for example, but I don't think she ever even realized that I modded her. Wait. Okay, it's not him again, it's someone else. Oof. But yeah, apparently people thought I was gonna talk trash, apparently. Next to power rank. I can't. Oh my goodness. Look at him. Thought ship, what? I can't believe this guy. I don't think it's Hexy again, it's the same costume, but this isn't him. I checked, and unless he changed his name, it's not him. It might be, he's running Ruin and the same doctor costume, so it might be. Sometimes. Look at him! Look at Ace! I can't. Every other mod is Smash, you, for you bought you this. But you're the streamer, you don't consider that a Nightbot. No, Anima's a mod. He's just digging. Like, unless this is actually him. No, it can't be. Surely. Unless he's using some kind of weird sorcery. You don't remember of the thought ship? Maybe? Yeah, and there's Marshall too. I don't think Anima ever even realized that I modded her. I can't believe it. Have fun dying, Carvia. What is happening? I have to catch up. Here we go. Doesn't say she's one. She is one, though. I guess he's branching off over there. You must join us, Carvia. You must join in this. We're doing laps. It's NASCAR racing, and we're doing laps now. What is happening? I can't. What is happening? Is this like a cheater or something? No, I don't believe so. Somebody else. How long is this gonna go on for? Looks like there goes Carvia. Oh, is he gonna die now because he's strayed from the group? So what's happening? Right, then you won't mention the T word then, the thought. What the fuck is happening? Good question. You leave, you die. Oh no. First person to break is the one who dies. It's a challenge. It's like Hatch standoff, sort of, but something else. Whoever breaks patience first doing this is the one who dies. Wait, I'm not gonna leave, but I have to get my music going if we're gonna be doing this. Hold on, un momento. There, music. There. I just need my music. Hold on, I need to, like, catch up now. May as well have music going. It might be the killer. Wait, where are the other two? Are they just so far ahead of me? Wait, where'd they go? Wait, what? Okay, they're just far ahead. Hold on, I need to catch up to them really quick. Oh, they're going somewhere else? They're taking a roundabout way? What happens if someone throws down the pallet, though? The legend we all know and love. What happens if we throw the pallet, though? Or what happens if we do circles around the killer? Imagine if I was running Urban Evasion this round. Wait, can I, like, moonwalk it? Oh, hold on. Wait. Oh. Whoa. He's like, get back in line. Maybe not. I just want to moonwalk it. Whoa. Whoever leaves dies apparently. Whoop, that's the wrong button. I was trying to hit my volume. Because the music's kind of loud. Perfect music for the occasion, by the way. Garvia, man, you can heal, apparently. That is allowed. Is what you can do. Permission from the Supreme Overlord has been granted. It has been granted to thee. You do have self-care, right? Yeah, you do. My goodness. Yeah, this is a prison haunt. We're held captive here now. We're never gonna be able to escape here. We're held prisoner. On the dinging gas haven. What is there to do? We're held as prisoners here. For the crimes of being toxic survivors. We are held as prisoners. So what happened when Kong was released in Team Fortress 2 back in the day? Whoa, he's straying! Oh, is he gonna die now? The killer's like, get back in line. Oh, is he gonna die? Oh, he's gonna die! He's dead. We must leave him. Do you get permission to get serum? It's a good question, Carvia. Just drops him right here. Yeah, what an interesting... We're just gonna put him back in prison here. Serum is allowed. And it's his last vial, too. So barely you can feel your last vial. Where'd this guy go? The injured guy. Where'd he go? Is he just on the other side here? I think he is. I saw him there briefly. What happens if someone changes direction? I don't know. You guys deserve to survive. This guy here, before the match started, you're a good little minions. I don't know if you saw the stream before the match started, but Devour Rank here said in the pre-game chat, oh, by the way, I don't do gens, or heal, or unhook, or, like, basically anything. I am a hex Devour Rank. So he just came here and started this. You saw it was pretty good. And there was also talk of a previous game that happened just a couple of games ago where Sexy Hexy was our killer and I destroyed Hexruin immediately and I got tunneled to death. And apparently I was being accused of about to talk shit when I wasn't even going to. But yeah, you can go do survivor things like doing gens and healing and opening gates and healing. Wonderful. Absolutely fantastic. Where are the generators that... What a round this has been. Oh my goodness. Guess you'll probably be able to get your full vial this round, Carpia. Oh boy. What a round. Thank you for letting me get serum to food love. Oh yeah, Hexruin is still a thing. Oh boy, what a stream this has been. You'll show where Ruin is if you find me already. Sounds good. There's a random other totem. Oh no, it's the killer! Ride with my head in the sky! I must moonwalk. Oh, there it is. Gotcha. I want to moonwalk to victory. What? I sort of did it. Well, we have a light show going on now. We're having a dance rave. We're having a party. The palais. Get pranked! My oh my. Oh, you can't even palette reverse if the killer's in the way, apparently. That's another thing it allows you to do. Ever since they removed vacuum pallets. Ooh boy. What a round. My oh my. Resub from you, whatever this is, famous DVD player. The briefly grinding, your story of looming shaman, Carvia 3v1 thing, dumb trapper things from start to finish, the god of gods. Stream of stream. Yeah, this has most certainly been an interesting stream, for sure. At some point later, I do want to go to the VOD of Sexy Hexy's stream and see what he was saying about me. Because apparently, I guess he was telling his viewers that I was about to talk trash. I guess. Apparently, he didn't think too highly of me. Which is great for one of the biggest DVD streamers to think about me. Huh. Because your rank's the one being devoured. It was that Ace's plan all along. Guess so, you might have enough to pip her safety pip. I mean, if you have vials to fill and want to hook people a couple times. Best stream we've had in a long time. Yeah, it's been pretty wacky today. This has been one of the craziest days of DBD in a while. The last couple streams of DBD have been like some of the most meh streams we've had in a while. Like, just awful games the whole time as both Survivor and Killer. Like, both the past couple, there wasn't like a single game that made me feel really good about. Your 4K, the Haley baby who has like 125,000 followers, and she went insane toxic on you. Like, what's good? My oh my. And you already had 60 vials. Gotcha, gotcha. My oh my. I had a streamer that was pretty toxic in here recently as well. Not anyone near that range. It was someone with like 70 followers. Something like that. But I mean, if you do want to rank up and keep your pip, if you do want to... Whoops. Sorry, I heard like no sound there because I have music. No. I'm sorry. No, they're shaming me. Nah, it's fine. Alrighty. Gonna copy this link somewhere after the stream. So I'm probably putting it in your clip gallery thing. Your pip is not important already. My oh my. Oh, what a weird round this has been. If anything, you want to D-rank so you can learn nurse easier. In that case, it might just be best to wait for like rank reset and then trying that out. Because D-ranking off of just regular matches without DCing would take like forever. And nurse takes a lot of practice. Once you get to the point though that you have enough practice in that you can just blink on top of survivors, she's so much fun to play. And then survivors hate you. It's great. It's perfect. Can I moonwalk, please? Oh. Oh. Not quite. Not quite so. Oh, there goes Atoad. It might have been Noed. You just play Doc and Huntress at the moment. Both pretty technical killers, especially Huntress. I, like, never play Huntress, so I played her, like, somewhat recently for a daily. It was awful. Like, playing as such a technical killer like Huntress when I never play Huntress is, like, the most impossible thing. But yeah, she's... I guess we're just leaving, Carvia? Question mark, are we? You're running back in? But once you have the practice in, it's so good. I sees you over there. Devour rank. Leave if you want. Thank you for the follow, DRG. I appreciate it. This Ace, though. This Ace, though. What a guy. What an absolute legend. Quick, kill Carvia. I need to take his flashlight. Kill him! Get him! I don't know. Zigzag. Moonwalk or something. Oh, come on, moonwalk. Why can't I moonwalk? Oh. Come on. And dang it. Big spins. Decisive strike challenge if I'm taken, maybe. The DS challenge. Can it connect? Zippity zappity. If only you were running Franklin to make Carvey drop his flashlight or something, then I could steal it. Imagine if. Okay, guess I'm just skedaddling, skedoodling. What a strange round. Hex Devourer rank. Oh boy, well, I got the daily done. My oh my. Yeah, the Nintendo DS challenge. What is Devourer rank doing? You don't know if Ace wants to die? I don't know. He kind of just wants his rank to be devoured. I think he might just be expecting a kill. That was hilarious, lol. Indeed. Yeah, that might be what he's expecting, indeed. But yeah, good game. Hex devour rank. My goodness. Well then. Guess that's what's happening. Guess his rank's being devoured. Oh my goodness, what does this hat even say? Oh my goodness, he has a flamingo shirt. Literally, that music plays right there. Right as he dies. Oh my goodness. Whoa, what the? Whoa, killer! What the? Good timing indeed. Why did it show this and show the killer running by? What is this game? Oh my goodness. You saw the killer on your screen too? Jeez. Oh boy. I don't do gens, I don't run or heal, I don't do totems, I do power rank. Oh my goodness. But yeah, literally out of all the music in my 1800 tracks playlist, that it could have played right there, right as he dies. It plays that. Right as he dies. Do, 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 do. Can't DC to D-pip. But you can meme. Oh my goodness. Got 736 points. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. What a world this is. Ooh, boy.